will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way hey, and up she rises. Way hey, and up she rises. Way hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave.
So, we are at South Padre Island, and this city needs some saving, right? There are five things that every hero needs. One of those things, costumes. We already got that shit, right? The other things we need is powers, headquarters, a vehicle, and at the end of the day, solve crime. And that's what we're gonna do here today.
Barnacle Boy, we want to know how this all started.
You want to go back to the start of it all, eh? Well, you see, in the beginning it was all dark. And then all of a sudden, an event called the Big Splash formed the seas and...
Not the beginning of time, mermaid brain. They want to know how we became a crime-fighting duo.
Oh, right. Well, it all started when I was just a young, handsome, muscular lad. When suddenly, I noticed that my washing machine had stopped.
What are you talking about?
Huh?
You're supposed to be telling the story of how we became superheroes.
The story? Yes. I was a young, handsome, muscular lad, soaking up the sun's rays on the beach, when suddenly I became drowsy. A wave came ashore and drew me back into the ocean. Help! Help! Suddenly, I realized I was being sucked under by a violent whirlpool. I was running out of oxygen fast. But before I drowned, I was rescued by mermaids. They took me to the ocean floor, where they gave me a magic sea star that allowed me to breathe underwater.
Barnacle Boy, caught in 4K, taking a piss on the sandy beaches of South Padre Island. And he just saw me. Shake it off!
It's a good day to save some lives. Know what I'm saying?
I knew the catchphrase was gonna come. I knew it.
So we... My starfish doesn't want to stay on. We are on a beautiful island. And I would say it's the closest thing we have to a Bikini Bottom, right? And there's a lot of crime. A lot of crime out here. And Mermaid Man is ready to go on the streets and fuck shit up. We already got our power. We already got our costumes. We need a vehicle. And as many of you know, many SpongeBob fans, they have the invisible boatmobile. We fucking lost it.
So as we were looking for the ultimate vehicle, on the way out of the beach, we stumbled upon a couple of men. And these men had the most beautiful and perfect vehicle for us.
I'm very sorry, and I apologize for the inconvenience of me not keeping up!
And I'm swerving in the streets, got you nervous that I'm really lurking, murder on the beat. Been a burden, now I'm really working, and you finna see. Who I'm serving, got your bitch, you working, twerking in the sheets. Yeah, ay, get the fuck out of my way!
A few so, minutes later.
This is gonna be our fucking, our trusty ride for now.
Thank you.
not going to be as fast as the invisible boatmobile, but it'll do. It'll do.
Yeah, like, dude, me too, because I feel like I'm going to fall off.
No, you won't fall. We are on a mission to look for a headquarters. That's what we're going to go look for right now. Found our first potential place for our headquarters. All superheroes need headquarters.
Daddy long legs.
Yo, what's up? Ignore the Halloween shit behind me.
If you guys are enjoying the video, go support the Patreon. The link is in the About section on the YouTube channel. There, you'll get the whole beach vlog. Every single second that we filmed, you guys get to see that. I would say it's gonna be longer than an hour. So why don't you go ahead and check that shit out. On Patreon, we have the behind the scenes shit from the videos, funny shit that happens, beautiful cinematography if you're into that shit. And we also have bonus videos every other week. So if you guys want to support, you know what to do. Peace.
This is fucking crazy. There's a shitload of stuff. Did you show up there? That fucking thing. It's fucking insane. What do you think, Barnacle Boy?
Looks sexy.
Looks sexy for a headquarters?
Yeah.
Fucking crazy. We even got signs and shit. Damn. Those are fucking sick. The seashells. Legend of the dolphin fucker. I'm not kidding. There's actually a dolphin fucker. He had a sexual relationship with a dolphin. He worked like at a SeaWorld or something. And apparently she came on to him. I'm calling bullshit. That's bullshit. He wrote a book about it. A book, and I forgot what the fuck it was called.
Oh, I know you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Have you heard him talk about the dolphin?
No.
Yeah, he's like saying how how their relationship was much more than physical, and like he would fuck the dolphin, dude. As soon as they would close the park, all the employees would go home. He would take his trunks off and go into the pool and swim with the dolphin, and he would fuck her. Doesn't sound like a bad time to me. I think we got what we needed here. Show the dolphin real quick. The memory of the dolphin floating.
He what?
And he fucked her in the blowhole. I think this is the only place that we're gonna find on the actual island. Because the other places we saw were off the island. Alright?
Barnacle Boy, help me please!
Fuck you, pussy.
Let's get out of here.
Legend has it, Mermaid Man took down that shark.
By himself. Come over here real quick.
He took it down and set it up for a memory. Hey, yo, it smells like ganja.
Really?
Smell that shit.
Oh shit, dude. Show that shit. You know this is made out of sand, right? This is a sandcastle. that's I don't know what god that is, but that's a god for sure, right? The elephant lady. Oh shit, what's going on over there? It's traffic bullshit. He thinks he's a real fucking hero? Hell no. I'm the hero around here.
We're gonna see it all.
Huh?
Oh god, we're gonna look for the drive to them.
The island was pretty quiet. We couldn't really find any crime around. So I thought about the bigger picture. Corporate America. Specifically, McDonald's. The industry giant that makes everybody in America fat. I decided to go in here, order myself 10 Coca-Colas, and just make a fucking mess. Now, it might seem small, but the impact at the end of the day, what am I kidding? There's no fucking impact. I'm just a dumbass dressed like Mermaid Man ready to fuck shit up. So here we go.
We just ate some fucking grub. Specifically hamburgers or cheeseburgers. They were no crappy patties, but they were fucking good. And they even gave us a discount. I'm gonna call it a hero discount. It might have been framed as a military discount. Same shit. We're soldiers. Soldiers of the sea.
You wanna be Squidward, baby? I feel like you'd wanna be Squidward. Do the voice?
How's he talk?
SpongeBob.
Holy shit! It's fucking. Good? What's his name? The fancy one. Squidlium!
Mermaid Man, you look like a fag.
It's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to find.